Okay, we're at the Halifax Commons, and I'm going to do a little piece here, or video, about the conditions of the paths in this park. Now, imagine if you're in a wheelchair like I am, and you want to come out and enjoy the sports and things, okay? Like even this diamond right here. So what I'm going to do, the wind's a little strong, so you're not going to hear me. Hi. So I'm going to show you the condition of this trail right here, and I hope you can hear me. I'm talking really close to the camera, because when the wind hits my camera, I know it blocks the sound. Now, take a look at the condition of this path. And people are supposed to have accessibility to this park, people in wheelchairs. And look at the curb, right? Look at this other path over here. It's all mud. Why couldn't the city fix these paths? Why can't they put gravel dust? It's not like we live in a third world country. But look at the condition of this path. Now, these paths are used a lot by people in this park. And they need, if you go to Canadian Situations and read my article about the horrible condition of the commons, you're gonna learn a lot more about what's going on. So the pass in here, I'm gonna go this way, and I'm gonna show you the condition around the commons, okay? This part looks pretty good, but look at this. Now, this is all wavy, okay? And people with strollers and people with wheelchairs, like, you can't tell because my camera has image stabilizer, and you can't feel what I'm feeling. This is very, very rough. Now, let's say I wanna go in the park. Look at this, okay? You have no idea how rough this is and how painful it is to ride a wheelchair on this. So I'm only doing a little piece here, and I'm gonna go into the other end of the park in a minute and do the second part to this video. So you tell me why the city can't fix these sidewalks. What, are we so poor in Halifax that we can't fix our own sidewalks? No, it's not that we're poor, it's that the city hall and the people in the possibly a lot of the people in this town have a really poor attitude. So I'm going to turn around because of the wind. And you may not think it's important, but all these bumps are something else when you're trying to ride a wheelchair. And now, there's not much more to show you on this little piece here that I can think of. You may not think it matters, but, you know, how about if they put a little slab of concrete right here, asphalt, you know, a little parking area for people in wheelchairs to park so they can enjoy the game, right? Because anytime there's a game in any of these fields, okay, I can't go anywhere near them. And the only time I can watch anything is if I sit way out on the sidewalk, blocking everybody, and people don't appreciate having a wheelchair in the middle of the walkway. So why aren't they fixing these things, right? Because nobody cares, is what I suspect. I mean, like this big bump, you can't see it, but this is horrible. So here we go. You know, like, I have to keep stopping because the pain is too much for the sidewalk. This is really rough riding. If I didn't have an image stabilizer camera, you would be shaking all over the place too. So this is a short little clip about this section of the park. And stay tuned for the next video, because the next video is going to be a lot longer one, and it's going to show you a lot more issues. Thank you.